What up, peeps?
We're getting over the DFT, you know.
DFT, yeah. The game goes on.
The game goes on.
All right, we're just going to jump into this right away. 8 Bars Entertainment, the pre.
8 Bars.
All right. Touch your back. Well hungry. Hold on.
Yo, minute. Reach down for you, know.
Evening.
Them people,
I know. Mommy, go. I check my fetch up to be safe. When we go in the house, I'm going to the kitchen to cloth. You see the whole of them? The whole cloth and them tear them. Tear them, tear them, the sitting on the panel. The plate, the one part I tear them, the car to roll, I talk up all the concrete and the plant up with the fish in the walls.
Alright, so then, may I have a call them on the clean
water? Yeah, I'm telling you, they don't see them. They broke up the whole concrete and the plant up the fish in the kitchen now.
Okay, alright.
So, I'm going to go to something called the fish in the chip. That's from the around crossway. That's how I tear down the whole lot.
Alright. So you are going. So you are coming down here tomorrow?
Yes, my blessing. One birthday party down here so far.
Alright. So are you well? So you all link me tomorrow with something because me
give me start on. No problem. Alright. And I really we can't check your woman. You can't tell us. Sitting in the kitchen.
That means that the whole roof of got.
My got take down them there. Take down their wife something there. And then I probably in my kitchen.
Okay, alright. Alright, I did those in the kitchen.
Yeah, in the kitchen part. One part I tear down. Mash up all the cockery, the mirror, panta, pie, same thing, and me go in there and I teach you that paper for cockery.
Okay, alright.
So, I'm going to get up the tear then, though. Better tear them down, I'll let it in part, you know.
Yeah.
More, it damages them, I'll teach you. Excuse me,
alright, so happy birthday. Alright, so tomorrow, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. K-Rino, what do you do to Ram's house now? You're broke and hungry, but nobody do the Ram's house to get yourself in a problem. Please do not put yourself in a problem, sir.
But they have alright people on the shirt here for some, so I think him out do something. That foolish figure ain't up where him friend there.
Well, I don't know.
Living paycheck to paycheck, trying to pay the rent. Crackers thinking I'm a slave forever, they got me bent. I'm about to pull a move, about to rob one of them blind. Let me call my partner Zero and see what's on his mind. Well,
no, call him Bridging Zero and ask him what's up on his mind. You know, said the 12 of them broke hungry. What can and good them up to them?
And then Zero probably known for being notorious.
Trying to pay the rent, crackers making, I'm a slave forever, they got me bent. I'm about to pull a move, about to rob one of them blind. Let me call my partner Zero and see what's on his mind. Well, I'm going through a thing, K. I really need to make some change, K. I'm thinking 211 and feeling strange, K. No job, so there's no way for me to pay the bills. If you with me, then let's get paid, live lavish and chill. You ain't seen nothing, homie, I've been waiting for a lick. Got a gal fine as hell, but I'm too broke to trick. The last 2 months, I've been thinking of a caper. Come scoop your boy up and let's connive on some paper. Get in, put on your seatbelt so the laws won't hate. We taking a trip to the bottoms with Mr. Hector vacate. 9,000 for a half, 18 grand for a home. But I ain't bring no money with me, just my black phone.
Ah, this is where
they
were
going
for the food with the black phone. Damn, what are we doing? No. So you never just taking a boy. Man.
Game goes on for real. As him say, might never change because you always have people in these situations for generations to come.
Because of the system we put them in. So then guess what? It don't make sense because when they want you to do, because when they want you to do, a goat and a rob and kill off yourself for them, see man lock it up. So then put you in that situation if we do the things them to get you locked up. You see it? So unless everybody on a collective will do something to change the system now go change. If one and two do something and change, you know, the whole bigger picture still not go there.
No.
Now go change.
The little now go do nothing. It have to be a massive.
A massive pull of everybody.
Ah, damn.
Ever change, this pain, with this pain, trying to live in the fast lane. Boy, this plan kinda real, bro, I'm ready to ride. But what's the deal with all these hard heads standing outside? This party got an army and they all heat packers. Two guns against 20 equal two dead jackers. I know the arsenal against us, therefore I plan to hit. In the trunk is an AK, HKAR, middle one four with the back of the car. Plus, it ain't no rush, we gon' lay low till his partner start to leave and then he's drunk on the floor, yo. You know I heard him, he a sucker for a
story.
Hit this fool up with Michelle and let her do him. Get his guard dialed in right before he rise. We kick the door in and unleash heat surprise. But it ain't his birthday, it's gonna be his worst day. K-Rino is Zero, we both currency Thursday. Hit my phone, call Michelle so we can get it together. Man, I'm tired of being broke, bro, let's get this together.
Yeah,
right now,
Zero. Game goes on, son. Do you got to go for some money?
Was shite, but I ain't never seen this kind of paper in my whole life. Money all around me can't get much greater. Just stuff it in the bag, man. We'll count it up later. Yes, indeed. Yes, you could say the needy got greedy. But I was tired of hearing my children scream, Daddy, please feed me. I got up, got out, and got something fast. But I'm feeling funny about the way we got this cash. Man, don't sweat that. You about to have a finer things. Cause we got more money than Timmy Chan got rings. Diamond rings and fancy things and pockets full of change. Cause the game goes on and it ain't gonna never change. Goes on. And it might not ever change.
I see you up
here. Read this inside, living in the fast lane. The game goes on.
Game goes on. The same struggle continue.
We can sit out here and chat about this until next week.
Yeah, only
there's something. Just too much to say about these situations. I mean, we know people who has done stuff and got locked up. People who has done stuff got killed in the process because nothing is going on. No job is available. And then some of the things that are available, they don't want. Some things they just don't want to do.
Because
so it's just to try to get it that way. Because if I die in the process of doing a robbery, I feel as if I had already died before I got into what I'm doing because of how my life is set. So for some people, it's a lose-lose situation until them win. Because you're going out and say, okay, I might lose my life, but if me bingo, good. Some people not really take the opportunity and build off of that. You understand them? Keep going back because of greed and then end up get, you know, effing in the long run. But the game goes on all different ways. You know, it's just going to be like that. More likely forever.
Yeah.
Whenever forever is. How long forever is.
So guess what? Last bit me have to step on this. The younger way this are gonna change unless we change your mindset towards things.
Yeah.
No, for everything, your mindset we have got in towards something, you know, make a big impact or the internet.
If a lot of us don't pre like we want expensive stuff and the biggest, dearest car, the dearest set of clothes, the dearest house, things would be much better, you know.
Yeah.
You understand? But there's all of this being, you know, pushed on us, forcing our face.
The media.
Yeah,
the
so
media.
It's like, so then, this is what
so,
you want.
So you didn't notice the last bit. You didn't notice a KFC and most big business were established. You see them advertising, brother?
Yeah.
Because, so that's the way. So even if you don't want it, I said,
KFC.
So even though next time you say billions of them still advertise same way. So even if you don't want,
yes, bomba, you know, say some KFC
and some Pepsi or whatever the big brand is. You just constantly see it. So even if you don't want, you just go get it. But that's supposed to be the same mindset you're supposed to have. If you want something, keep on going. But guess what? So one of the biggest problems of us color. Black, because the moment you feel at something, I hit that. Because this is the thing I always say. Blacks and white. So me especially use blacks and white, because I use any nation, but blacks and white. You know what I'm saying? White people get scammed all the while. Yeah. So them main target of getting scammed.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But guess what? No matter how much money they get scammed, they always look for something, because they know what I'm saying. And everything fake.
Yeah.
Some of them real.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So they will lose billions until they find the one.
Yeah.
We can't make them back every money they lose. But a black person, they may even lose $1. They never try back nothing else. Never try back nothing.
It's a messed up mindset still.
So that's why the whites will always be rich. And the blacks always be poor. Because guess what? The white no say, no matter how much arms was born, everything can fake.
Mm-hmm.
Everything cannot be fake. But the black, when they get burned one time, I hit that. So no matter how good it think me, never again.
Well, we know who now feel. And who are going to continue no matter what? And that is 8 Bars Entertainment.
Out!